Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. I'll call you back later.
It's okay.
How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range of the mic.
Isaac!
You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker-class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful, he's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good, good. Steady, steady, steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket. Where am I? Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
Need to be eliminated.
Listen.
Terminated. Which one?
anymore.
Listen to me, man.
What matters?
Listen to me!
What matters?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of the straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. It's red. There's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Isaac Clarke, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
You're a doctor?
Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my god!
Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
Help!
I'm trying!
Thank you.
You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks. Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak...
I'm out of the hospital.
Okay, the tram station is just beyond the apartment block.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here to study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyvin tried to keep it in check with memory suppressors.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Over here!
Who are you?
It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
Everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyvin built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyvin wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's premises.
Dana? Damn it.
happened? I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tightman has the signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to me, Michael. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Isaac. In him, the heap seen his face. Shit, tell me.
Hey, Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What did he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful. Residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp. One of the few places on Titan Station that Tyvon can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here.
Isaac, my brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Isaac, can you see the symbols too? What do you mean?
Strauss. Yes, I see the symbols.
We are a threat to them. I know it. We have to work together.
Work together? Who's them? What, you mean Tyvon? Strauss. Or could be Strauss.
Thank you.
There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your rent?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earthcap can't land us in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I want.
Thank you.
they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer. They must have a gunship positioned near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Shit! Signal fading! Just follow your locator and hurry.
The top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
Yeah.
Dana!
You're a unitologist. Of course you are. Why did I trust you?
Well, you didn't have a choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
You people are unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Isaac, are you there? Geek, can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over, at least not yet. Isaac, we build it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now, because time is running out for me and for us.
Strauss, where are you going? Shit.
They were afraid of us. I remember. They took us to the machine for our sessions, for the steps.
I don't remember any sessions.
You're lucky you don't remember. When you do, he starts coming back.
Who comes back? Who?
Look at you. You've grown up so much. What are you doing?
Strauss, don't follow him. He's not really there.
The steps. He wants me to follow the steps. Step one, crawl into the dark machine.
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
Strauss, listen to me. You need to keep moving. Can you get to the train? Can you do that?
He's coming. Can't talk.
Ah!
Isaac, he's gone. Listen, the steps can destroy the marker. Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No, 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 no!
Who said that? Try to kill me.
Hey, take it easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
Look, I think we got off to a bad start here. I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac. Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please, don't follow me, okay?
Wait. Wait.
Someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you.
Isaac.
I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him. Memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Shit.
It's dark. He'll find me in the dark.
Shut up. It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You will find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
The public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for you! Isaac, are you alright? I think that's all of them, for now.
Why did Tiedemann turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
Ellie, do you know what a marker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tiedemann made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. The Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
Isaac,
Strauss doing?
With the power off, you can hear noises three blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step two, the door tight.
To the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Ah, don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
Yeah. Validation recognized. Greetings. I hope you slept well. System lockdown. System lockdown complete.
Sorry, I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to succeed.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board. Unauthorized visitor, mainframe. Electrical shielding has been deactivated. Proceed with caution.
Warning. You are now in violation of multiple subsections of the Titan Station Civic Code. Stand clear of all machinery immediately.
Mainframe. glitches in programming. For your safety, step away from the circuit. Automated functions. Offline. Lockouts. Offline. Creation reverting to manual operation only.
Anti. Offline.
See for yourself.
No, no, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me out. I can't believe it.
What's wrong? Ellie! Two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel. All right, Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in. Ellie.
Shit.
Shit, Isaac.
Ellie, you all right?
We just made it to the crossover tube when the beam hit. Isaac, those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can. Ellie, come in.
Isaac, we have to cross to the government sector before they cut us off. You'll never make it down here in time.
I'll be there.
Thank you.
Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. Yes, I'm authorized for this. Open up, you bastard! There! It's open! Isaac, go!
Ellie, are you guys there? Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
over here. The door is jammed. This must have been the last stand for whoever was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic.
Step boy.
I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
Shutdown is setting. Systems recalibrate without notice.
The steps. He wants me to follow the steps.
Hold it together, Strauss. I'll be there soon.
Valve in place. I need to find a way to force it open.
There you are. I see your friend has powered off the facility. Remind me to thank her for providing me with your location. I've locked the processing cycle on, and you in with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does, and it is. Goodbye, Clark.
Ellie, can't you shut these things off?
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
You're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming.
I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step boy. Show me way.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. It runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector.
Sure.
One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring. Asking.
I stay here and I'll try to get him on his feet.
She'll be waiting.
God, Nicole!
You made it.
Staring at me, Isaac.
Through the holes
in his head.
Listen to me.
Stop staring at me.
Relax.
Stop it.
Relax.
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go. Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. It's a sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
What's happening?
I don't know. Something must be rocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
And trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
That worked. We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there.
Fast!
Isaac!
In another situation, I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clark. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for DAC are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half. There's no track to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag off a second, drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready. And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no. This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas. There should still be a computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's station there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. I'll contact you soon.
Reserve power. Primary systems offline. Main centrifuge offline for repairs.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
Thank you.
safe, but I'm on my way to the centrifuge.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
Warning. The engineering deck has not completed final cleanup and decontamination.
Decontamination. Initializing.
Isaac, Strauss is starting to worry me. Listen. But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss,
never hurt. He's not real. Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the steps, Strauss.
You will make put down
the screwdriver.
Step three.
Yeah!
Strauss! Ellie! Shit!
He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? And please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Crap.
Thank you.
zero gravity.
Nest to activate the tethers.
All right. The centrifuge looks full to full power from here.
Great. Let's hope this works. It'll be tight. You ready?
All set. I'll wait for your signal.
Yeah. What's the last step?
Earth. It's what they were afraid of, that I chased Earth to destroy the marker.
She won't help, but you will listen. You'll see her understand.
Isaac, he's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
Oh, I'll try.
Ellie, I'm back inside. Where are you? Where's Strauss?
Oh, I'm safe for now, but he's lost it. I think he's coming for you. I found something you're gonna want to see. Here's my location. Hurry and get here. I'm not in any shape.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Stay safe.
sleep. And if I let you go, I've got nothing left.
Step four, acceptance. Now you're ready to finish this.
Was dragged away before he could finish fixing this.
Strauss is dead, Ellie.
Well, I'm not sorry about that. So what happens now? I thought you needed Strauss to destroy the marker.
Strauss couldn't lead us to the marker. He was running away from his guilt.
What about you?
I'm not running anymore. I know what I have to do. Well, this drill's a stroke of good luck, finally. Why don't you get up to the cab to try to get it started? I'll look for the other power cell.
All right. Let's see what I can do from up here. I think I've got it from up here.
Well, just rewired from down here.
What? I didn't hear you.
Nothing. Nothing.
Thank you.
foundation pylons of the government sector.
So how do we get in there?
Straight ahead. You do have a giant drill.
You know I'm riding on top of this thing, right?
Ellie! 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 Ellie!
Government sector. And I'm guessing that marker of yours is behind that huge door over there.
Well, I better move fast. Those things are gonna find a way up the hole we drilled. There's gotta be an elevator or something connecting these floors. I'm gonna try to make my way to you.
All right, I'll meet you halfway.
Isaac, there's a gunship docked here.
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for you to stay here, Ellie.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
Security personnel. Every entrance is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get blown.
Thank you.
going? That's why I'm here, Isaac. To show you the way.
What are they doing?
They're all coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I knew you were trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tiger?
We had it under control! Clark, this is not our fault. We were so close to understanding it. Those bodies you let in here. This triggered a convergent event. But we never expected this many bodies.
What the hell is it doing?
What it was made to do. Isaac, you have to make us whole.
Thank you.
dread eyes could hear. Convergence was almost here. Maybe at the marker.
Thank you, Isaac. Now, time to die.
What?
Yours is the last body we need to be reborn. The Makers must be absorbed.
The Makers? You mean me? But Strauss said we could destroy the marker.
Not if we consume you first.
Bastard. Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die?
full of bad ideas, remember?
Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. Wait. Now move your ass.
Wait, no, Ellie, it's too late. Set clear of the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up.